Hello, I'm Jack Huver, Chip Systems Product Manager with PRAB, and today we're going to look at our VAC2 Vertical Axis Crusher. Here we have our in-feed hopper with stationary cutters, and when it's all assembled, we'll have a cutter arm that runs through and does our first stage of chip processing. These cutters will shear the material as the arm draws it by. They're angled downward to draw the material in, and at each stage, we break the material down finer and finer through the process. Here we have our base and drive unit, which incorporates our cutter arm, our upper cutter arm, which works again with the hopper, and then our lower cutter head and ring, which work together to do a final cut on the material as it goes through the size reduction. This is our part slug. If we have a jam in the equipment, this will retract itself and allow the material and parts to drop through. The cutter head and ring work together by allowing the material to drop into the flutes of the ring and be sheared by the cutter head as it rotates. We'll turn it here. This unit will run at 60 RPM. And shear material as it drops through. This will be the final cut, and what we'll get here is what we call a shovel grade or a thumbnail sized chip that's sized properly for the downstream process, whether it be ringing or briquetting in our system. Now that we've seen the parts and pieces, we'll show you the assembled unit in our test area where we can run some material through and show you the complete process. Here we have a barrel of coarse cut machine turnings. We'll load that in. We'll let it run through the first stage of pre-process through the cutter head and ring, and we'll discharge it into our system. All of our systems include fully automatic integrated control system for all the machinery. You see how the arm shears the material across the stationary cutters and it's pushed down lower and processed finer and finer as it moves through. As it reaches the cutter head and ring, it does the final cut to size the material for process. You can see the process size material. The whole barrel's been reduced to just a small volume and it's ready for process downstream. The process is complete here. It's run through the ringing system, the oils are removed, and the scrap is ready for recycling.